Well, those in Central Oahu will no longer have to travel too far to get their donut and coffee fix.
That's right. Another Dunkin' Donuts is set to open on Oahu tomorrow, this time at the Pearl City Gateway Center. The first customer in line at the restaurant and in the drive-thru will each receive a $100 Dunkin' Donuts gift card.
This will be the fourth Dunkin' Donuts location in Hawaii. They continue to expand.
They continue to expand and make me very, very happy with yummy food and coffee.
That's right. Thanks for joining us. Stay dry, everyone. We'll see you back here tomorrow.
All right. Aloha. Have a beautiful day.